Sanibel Island is the number one beach in the world for finding seashells.
We were RVing in Florida, and Danielle's parents happened to be on vacation not too far from us. So we were able to meet up and spend the day together.
We saw lots of people catching fish here too.
This definitely ranks in my top 5 beaches that I've ever been to.